Now, I haven't always been the purveyor of the unusual. In fact, come, please, join me as we journey back to the time that I was the Sorcerer of Apprentice.
Thank you.